In terms of AGI, I think that we are making a lot of progress towards advanced systems by scaling them up, putting in different data sets, using large supercomputers, having large neural nets, and there is a lot of way to for efficiency improvements here.